Italy for kids. Italy is home to great food, beautiful buildings, super fast cars, and even the inspiration for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles characters. Keep watching this video to learn more. Our world is made up of 7 areas of land called continents. Italy is on a continent called Europe. Here is a map of Italy. Does it remind you of anything? How about a boot? The capital of Italy is called Rome. About 2,000 years ago, Rome was the center of the Roman Empire. Have you heard of Romans before? The Romans invented many things we use today, like concrete, books, and even central heating. They built incredible long straight roads and the most beautiful buildings, such as baths like this one. You can still see some Roman buildings today. Most have been badly damaged because they're so old, but aren't they amazing? This one is called the Colosseum. It's in Rome. This was used as a giant stadium, but instead of rock concerts and football matches, Romans would watch horrible fights between people called gladiators. The gladiators might fight each other or criminals, or sometimes even fight against wild animals like lions. One ancient Roman city called Pompeii had a volcano nearby, Mount Vesuvius. One day, it erupted and covered the city in ash. It was buried for centuries until it was discovered again about 300 years ago. People dug the ash away and found Pompeii underneath, almost frozen in time. We now know more about ancient Rome than ever because of the amazing things found here. Italian food is so yummy. Do you like pizza? Well, it was invented in Italy. Pasta is also popular there, and they make delicious desserts called gelato, which is like ice cream. Some of the greatest paintings and statues ever made are from Italy. You might know the names of some of the people who created them. Leonardo da Vinci is maybe the most famous artist ever. He lived during a time called the Italian Renaissance. Another 3 famous artists of this period were called Donatello, Raphael, and Michelangelo. Leonardo, Donatello, Raphael, and Michelangelo. Have you heard these names before? They were the names given to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. In Italy, they certainly know how to make things look amazing. Have you seen Italian cars? Some of the best known supercars ever made are from Italy, including Ferrari and Lamborghini. In Italy, when we meet new friends, we don't say hello. Instead, we say ciao!
Ciao!
For more facts as well as fun and games from around the world, hit subscribe.